Subscribe to TechMT by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechMT. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can edit host files in Windows 10 computer. And hit the like button and subscribe to this channel right now or after watching this video to motivate me in producing some awesome content for you. So without any further ado, let's get started.
There will be some situations where you have to block some websites or connections. Further, you don't need to use any software. Instead, edit host files of your Windows computer to block or test websites locally. Here's how you can do it. First of all, search for Notepad and open it as administrator. You can't edit the host files without administrative access. When you have the Notepad on the screen, move to File, then Open, then C Drive, then Windows, then System 32, then Drivers, and then etc. As shown in this video, select the file tab as All Files. Choose Host File and select Open. Now make necessary changes and select Save by moving to File, then choose Save. It is always recommended to flush the DNS if you edit host files in Windows computer.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.